plans a warmer, cloudier, and more humid morning across the basin. Temperatures warming up in the 80s. Those humid conditions may spark the threat of storms later this afternoon and into the evening hours. And I'll be tracking stronger winds over the next few days and that warming trend to continue.